We continue to offer our broad assistance, essentially anything that New Zealand needs and anything that we are able to provide. It remains the case that we know of 13 Australians in hospital, which leaves 11 people unaccounted for, as the Prime Minister said this morning. We do have grave fears, however, that 3 Australians are among the 5 that New Zealand has confirmed as having died. The age range of those involved in this tragic incident is 15 to 72.